tonight there'll be candlelight and roses. In this little country chapel that's almost falling down, there'll be tears in this old farmer's eyes this evening when I give my one possession to that city boy from town. His hair is a little longer than we're used to, but I guess I should find something good to say about this man who's won the farmer's daughter and will soon become my son-in-law today. Mama left 8 years ago, December, and it was hard to be a dad and mama too. But somehow we made a home of this old farmhouse, and love was all my baby ever knew. He could be the richest man in 7 counties and not be good enough to take her hand. But he says he really loves the farmer's daughter, and I know the farmer's daughter loves